Good day na yung bagal daw. Magandang araw mga kaibigan. I am Franzes Ivy and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is our second episode ng hashtag Ivy Travels kung saan i-feature ko naman ang magandang mangrove forest dito sa Barangay Bia-o, Santa Maria, Ilocos Sur. It's a nearby town ng aking hometown, which is Narvacan, kaya kinaya ng powers natin na makarating dito ngayon. So, for the second episode ng hashtag Ivy Travels, ipapakita ko po ang napakagandang Bakawan Forest.
Pati bakawan na bayagan.
May tamam mo usar na ti bakawan.
Tay mula.
Mula. Tapno.
Dumakkel.
Tapno dumakkel niya. Tapno hang kayo nga malayos dito niya.
So, papalan natin parang kita bye-bye ka ba?
Ay, nagi bye-bye.
Kita. Tapig si ti dalo yun no. Naalim.
Idi ka aduna nga ado ti umayo itulod dito eh. Kasano ka adu idi?
Adu a.
May kakain. Adu idi?
Adu a. Sagsasarap kami. Sagsasarap kami. Upat na gusto na lang dito. Punta kami.
Ay, ito ikikan na kayo. Tukar tayo.
Sagsasarap.
Awang ba't yung method ko kanyang kasanon? Oren?
A few moments later.
At kagaya ng unang episode natin dito sa hashtag Ivy Travels, ay nagbigay tayo ng mga fun facts about sun hemp. Ang ganda ng background. Yes, yun po yung tinatawag na natural noise. Ayun nga, nagbigay tayo ng fun facts about sun hemp. Ngayon naman, magbibigay ako ng mga konting kaalaman tungkol sa bakawan. Alam nyo ba mga kaibigan na ang mangrove plants ay tinatawag ding guardians of the coast kasi isa sa dahilan kung bakit tinatanim ito ay para protektahan yung community na malapit sa area na ito. Napatunayan na yan ilang beses na maraming disasters na like tsunami ang nangyari sa India for example, pero naprotektahan yung isang part ng community dahil nagtanim sila ng bakawan along that area. So, kaya ito tinawag din na guardians of the coast.
Living life every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and that's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night. Not okay, all I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in a better day.
Gusto niyo rin pong pasyalan itong mangrove forest dito sa Barangay Bia-o, Santa Maria, Ilocos Sur, along National Highway, pwede niyong pasukin yung kalsada papuntang Barangay Nalvo. Alam ko, familiar yan sa mga taga Ilocos Sur dahil maraming resorts and beach cottages dyan sa Barangay Nalvo. So, dalawang barangay po ang inyong madadaanan. First is Barangay Nalvo and then Lingsat. Saka ninyo mararating itong Barangay Bia-o kung nasaan ang bakawan or mangrove forest. Yan, kapag narating nyo na po dito sa Barangay Bia-o, approachable naman yung mga tao dito, pwedeng magtanong-tanong sa kanila at may mga bata rin na magga-guide sa inyo papunta dito sa area. In our case, yung na-interview ko kanina is si Ading Clark Josen Cabuag. So, hello sa iyo, Ading. Sana panoorin mo to, nasa likod siya ngayon. So, speaking of shout-out, i-shout-out ko na rin po yung mga kaibigan natin na nagpapa-mention ng kanilang pangalan dito sa aking YouTube channel. First is si Engineer Yong Esnara ng La Trinidad Municipal Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office. Hello Sir Yong, may YouTube channel din po siya. Ilalagay ko sa description box below yung kanyang link or yung kanyang YouTube channel. Pangalawa naman ay si Kate Valera, John Paul Borge, and Ading Rogel Ramos. Hello sa inyong lahat mga kaibigan. That's it for this vlog mga kaibigan. So this is the second video or destination na ating feature dito sa hashtag Ivy Travels. Again, dito sa Barangay Bia-o, Santa Maria, Ilocos Sur, ang kanilang mangrove forest. So please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and follow me on all my social media accounts, everything at Franzes Ivy. This has been Franzes Ivy saying thank you all for watching mga kaibigan. Until our next travel. Soundcheck, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, soundcheck, 1, 2, 3. A second is yung blablabla. So, ipapakita ko po yung ganda dito sa view dito.
Huh?
Ano daw?
Ang bangalabla.
Ilocos Sur, eh...
Awkward.
May waka.